By his senior season, Marcus had grown to 6'3", 230 pounds, and ran the 100-yard dash in 9.5 seconds. He broke Herschel Walker's record for the most touchdowns in American high school history, and his fame had spread far beyond Mississippi.
He could score just about whenever he wanted to score, literally. And that's all, basically all they had to do, just give him the ball.
I tell you, it was so beautiful to watch run. We call him a 20-footer. All you have to watch is about 20 feet of film. You know he's good.
He was the most gifted player, physical, talented player that I ever coached.
And we walked back in the weight room. The first time I saw Marcus Dupree, he was laying on a bench and he had 400 pounds and he bench pressed it 10 times. And I could not believe that a running back would that good would be able to bench press 400 pounds. But he certainly
I had to take any notes. The only thing I had to do is go back and tell the coaches at OU that this is probably the best athlete that I've ever seen running the football.
Regulators. You regulate any stealing of his property. We're damn good, too. But you can't be any geek off the street. Gotta be handy with the steal, if you know what I mean. Earn your keep.
Regulators! Mount up!
10:45 to go. Winners goes in motion. The pitch to Dupree, and Dupree breaks out across the 40. Here he goes!
At the 23, good blocking, great block, right there, stand there. Wouldn't have caught him anyway, though. 77 yards, Marcus Dupree on the punt return.
Oh, they're on 39-yard line, no score in the ball game. Dupree, opposite side, breaks it to the 40. Two wideouts. Here's the pitch. Here's the fake reverse. The handoff to Dupree. Breaks the tackle. 40, 45. 50 over the field. 45, 40. Pitches to Dupree, outside on the right, 20, breaks the tackle, 25, 30, here he goes, 40, 45, 50, 45, 40, 35, goodbye, 10, 5, touchdown, Marcus Dupree.
Committed no crime and bad mistakes.